greetings, adventurers. Don here with another session of Resident Evil 2. Hey, hope you're all doing great. Welcome back. I appreciate you being here. So I just took a moment to do a little inventory management. So I put some things into storage. I took out some gunpowder and I mixed it. So I now have 23 bullets for my handgun. I put away the Eagle gun. Because, you know, I just wanted to have the inventory space. I mean, I didn't have any ammo for it anyway. And the shotgun, I don't have any ammo, but I like the shotgun, and I'm hoping to find some more shotgun ammo soon. I have my flamethrower, which has a bit of ammo. 168, whatever that is. And I also farted around and put the various chest pieces in where I think they're supposed to go. This is actually the bishop piece here. This one I'm missing, so I'm going to have to find. I think that's where the rook goes. That's that one plug that I first... chest piece plug that I first found that... you know, made that bridge lift go up and down. So I have to find a way to get that. There's the knight piece there. And then, what did I put there? It was the king, queen, and the pawn. So I have to try to find the rook piece, I believe. Okay, well, here we go. I'm gonna head back down. Now, remember last time I used my knife on a zombie. A knife that Zom-Zom jumped out at me, and I had to use a knife. Ooh, that zombie's still up? I thought I took him out. Boy, these guys are tough. So I'm gonna go back down. Down. And try to get my knife and see if I can find a way to see if I can find a way to get that rook plug. I'm just gonna take a quick look here, see if there's any goodies. Boy, that makes some scary noises. Okay, so one of these should have my knife. I hope they're both dead. Yeah, he has my knife. So, I got the knife. So I'll take that. And, there's a switch here. Let's use that. Okay. I'm gonna switch to my flamethrower. One of those big bulbous poop monsters. Is that one dead? I see it pulsing. Like it could be one I killed before. Oh. Stay there. Those things are horrible. And where is this? Okay, yeah, so... Well, I just heard some... spoofy noises. Yeah, so I was here before, but I seem to recall. Now, this handle tool, there was another door I passed by earlier, couple sessions ago, I believe, when I first came down here into the sewers, that I could use that. And just thought I heard some strange noises. This whole place is full of strange noises. Ooh, disgusting. Ugh. Don't you jump up at me. I don't like those things. Oh, oh no. Oh, those things are scary. It's still pulsing. Don't get up. Those things are awful. Can I get up where it came from? I don't really want to, but maybe I had to go that way, I was thinking. Ooh. Okay, yeah, here's where I when I entered the sewer and I slid down like a big slide, like a big water slide. Oh yeah, here's what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. So I can use the handle tool. That opens that. Let's see, I got 23 shots, 23 bullets with my handgun. Oh, yes, please. Shotgun ammo. 3 shells, thank you. Let's reload that. Well, 3's better than none. What the? What's wrong, Leon? Like, Leon's feeling a bit panicked in here. So am I. Oh, a lift? Where are we going? Ooh. Ooh. Zombie. Don't trust it. Look at that! Hip pouch over there. But there's a zom-zom there. I don't trust it. Okay, let's yeah, of course. Of course. Okay, what come on. Ooh, he's a big boy. Ooh. Big boy zombie. Yes, please. Ooh. That's good. Ooh. More inventory space is always. Oh, what the? What? Is he? Oh, I think it's a zombie outside the door. I thought it was this one on the floor. Oh boy. Okay, let's look around here and oh, what is this? What is this? Roll of film? Hiding place? Oh. So I can develop that for a clue, I guess. Something. Yes. More bullets. Good. Ooh, getting some goodies here. You stay down. I got one shot left in the shotgun. Oh boy. Okay. Let's. I want to reload my handgun so it's fully loaded. Okay, I got one shot in the shotgun. What the? Oh, those zombies are magical. They can sometimes almost pass through the door. Oh, yeah? Hello? Hello? Are you hungry? Leon's feeling a bit panicked. Well, I guess I'm going to have to, oh boy, I'm going to have to deal with this. Temu lock. Safety lock? Not very safe. Come and get some, bro. Come and get some. That was scary, but he blew up real good. Oh, I got no I got no ammo left in this shotgun. Oh boy. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, I'm here with the oh. How's it going? It's all right. So I can get the... Ooh, wait a second. I got a key, right? I hope this one's down for the count. Stay down. I don't think I checked over here before. I'm going to take a quick look. You know, could be goodies hiding. Okay, so... There is, if I recall... Okay, yeah, this is where the rook plug is, but there's a locked door over there and a locked door here. So let me just take a peek at the map. So, workers' break room. Okay, maybe that's a safe room. I can make a save, and I got a key. I hope that works. Yes. Oh, what's this? More gunpowder and a locker. Empty. What's the use of you? Oh, bullets. I like that. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, what's this? Raccoon City Jazz Festival. And there's three things that are circled. SZF. That's for the combination lock on one of the lockers. What is this? Oh! It was a secret elevator. Okay, well, before I go up the elevator, no more zom-zoms, okay? I want to go here and try the key in this door. Maybe it works here too. Use. And. What's in here? Oh, look at that. That's a large gunpowder. Yes. And. High-grade gunpowder. I can make some shotgun shells. Yes, please. Let's do that now. So, combine. that with that. 5 shotgun shells. Good. Okay, let's take up the shotgun. Load it up. 5 shots. Okay, we're back in action. Then, just double check, make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, so good thing I came back to check here. Did I see you twitch? I seen him twitch. Stay down. Okay, I'm gonna take this rook plug now. Oh, it's loud. Oh, it's loud. So I can't go that way, but there is a secret elevator which goes where? Oh, going up. What the? Where the heck am I? Hail hydrant. Okay, I'll shut up. What is that? Ooh, magnum ammo. Ooh. I put my, the mag gun in storage. What did I call it? Lightning, the lightning gun, or the lightning hawk, or lightning eagle, or I forget. lightning something. What is? Wait a second. So this is a secret elevator. Safety. Demo lock. Open. Ooh, it's dark. It is dark. What is this? Oh, something. Something goodies. Oh, okay. I think I know that the shield badge must go in there. But that's in storage, so. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, what's this? What is that? Hand grenade. Oh, I'm getting all the goodies. Getting all the goodies. Oh. What? This is kind of dark. Cleaning in progress. Oh, you're doing a horrible job. Whoever's on cleaning duty. Oh, I think I know where I'm at. The, this was the, yeah. Okay, I think I know where I'm at. Where's the button? You know, when I used the 3 medallions to get through the secret passage? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, well, this is great. Okay, so, you know what I'm gonna do? Real quick. Oh, I don't need this key anymore. It's red check mark, so yeah, put that away. I'm gonna store the gunpowder. Store the mag ammo for now. Should I? Or should I? No, actually, I have 1 bullet of mag ammo here, and I'm going to combine it. Then I'll take out, oh yes, the shield thing, which was actually a dongle, and the lightning hawk, that's what it was. The eagle, or the lightning eagle, or whatever, lightning hawk. Okay, so we got that again. And I think we're good. I think we're good. So what I'm going to do is actually, I'm going to just run back down or take this elevator back down real quick. And then I'm going to use that badge to get whatever was, boy, it's dark here, whichever was here, where was it? Oh, yeah, here. So we use the shield. Oh, okay. Hold on a second. Yeah, that's right, because the dongle was extended, so we gotta put the dongle back. And then let's try to use it now. Use. Ooh! Yeah! Oh, what's that? Oh, long barrel for the lightning hawk. Okay. That's cool. Where is the lightning hawk? We'll combine it. Ooh. Oh, but it makes it, like, super ass big. Boy, all these weapons, like they're taking up two slots. Well, it's a good thing I had a couple of extra. Okay, well, let's run back upstairs real quick. Elevator. To the elevator. Here. And there's one more thing I wanted to try. I kind of remember. Yeah, see, there is a receptacle thing here. I could use the handle. Use. Oh! Merv! It's me! Your buddy! Merv! So I can go back into the PlayStation. And then I can maybe pick up some goodies I might have missed before, and I found a roll of film, so I can develop it at the film in the dark room. And one second. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do a save. Yeah, there's a typewriter here. Typewriter. And make a save. Ooh, so hey, we're back in the police station. Imagine that. That's quite a journey we made. Anyways, guys, hey, I think we made some good progress this time. So I'm gonna go back in the police station next time. You know, develop the film, maybe pick up a few items I might have missed. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed watching. Please give the thumbs up. I appreciate that. And hey, leave some comments. I really appreciate and enjoy reading the comments, and I'll try to reply. Yeah, okay, so hang in there and take things one day at a time. Keep moving forward. Keep working towards your goals and dreams. Okay, we'll see you next time.